waterway route. On this itinerary, you will come upon different sites that will show you how the city of Barcelona received its water supply through the years. Hence, from the construction of the Rec Comtal, an old irrigation channel built in the 10th century over the remains of the Roman aqueduct. You will see the 19th century aqueducts of Baix Vallès and Dosrius, as well as the Casa del Agua, a water house built in the early 20th century.